तक आप लोग एक बार फिर से और ताली नहीं बजाएंगे ये यहाँ से नहीं जाने। मैं समझ सकता हूं कि आप लोगों को ताली बजाने में इतना वक्त क्यों लगा, संभलने में थोड़ा वक्त लगता है। गॉड नोज ऐसे कपड़ों की वजह से ग्लोबल वार्मिंग बढ़ रही है या ग्लोबल वार्मिंग की वजह से ऐसे कपड़ों का। And the winner is number 13, Payal Tarafdar. Maureen is giving away the award in the sash. Manhunt winner. Any guesses? Number 20, Karan Ambala. Let's hear the claps, ladies and gentlemen, the final moment you're all waiting for.
I must say that because my career started from this stage, from this platform, I was a Calcutta girl and I needed a reason to come to Mumbai. And the reason was Glad Rags, and it was great because I won the Glad Rags and I stayed back. So Bombay is my second home.
I think it requires a lot of confidence, definitely, for anybody to come out just in their swimsuit and be there in front of so many people and on national television. I think it requires a lot of guts. I think the guys did a great job.
Well, I worked hard towards it, and you know, when you work hard, he helps you.
Well, I never thought of winning this pageant, but I'm really excited and I'm feeling good. And that too, I'm from Assam, and no one has made it till now. So I think I've made it. So like, I'm quite happy.
Looking at a 42-year-old box office star who spent hours in the gym to get into this shape, I think you can appreciate how hard these youngsters have worked to get to this stage. And doing a swimsuit round is absolutely mandatory for a manhunt or a mega model contest. So today, fitness is not just about looking good, it's also about good health. And the girls and guys have really worked very hard at their bodies, on their bodies, and it takes a supreme amount of confidence.
Glad Rags has been a great platform for a lot of people. I mean, John, Dino, all of them have come from here.
Yes, yes. I mean, we've seen it in the past. I mean, like he just named John and Dino. This is where they got their first chance to show themselves off, and then they moved on. So, definitely.
I have plans. I'll continue with modeling and, of course, Bollywood.
Go out there and do something internationally on a level of a model. So you really look at things that would, you know, be right for them in that aspect. That is basically their posture, their bone structure, and you don't need to be very big. But the more lean you are and the more chiseled you are, I think that works fine.
Definitely, the standards, certain set standards that they look for at the international level. One would be height. One would be a great body. And thereafter how they carry themselves and how confident they are and how aware they are of the world as well and what they will be able to make of themselves once they achieve this kind of a title.